In the Western Arctic, this is probably the first mixed route north of the Arctic Circle, just south of Inuvik by Campbell Lake. Drilled some bolts. Rock here is really hard. It's a good layer of really good dolomite limestone with all the features you'd expect in the Rockies. Short, but still hurt yourself. Something to do. It's got all the neat features, like I said. Maybe M3, maybe M4. Kind of bouldery, started with no overhanging, but something to do.